gozaimasu, minasan. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for watching always. Now, who wants sushi and sashimi? Today, I am going to show you the tuna filleting here in Japan. Maguro Kaitai Show means tuna filleting show. This can be seen in many places here in Japan. Maguro tuna is one of the most popular ingredients for sushi in Japan. Each part of tuna flesh is called otoro, chutoro, akami, and so on respectively, according to the part of its body. And this part is what we call toro. I hope I gave you an idea regarding the filleting of tuna. Thank you for watching.